Yes, this is the greatest place on earth, the most beautiful landscape in Antarctica and easily in the whole world. Around us is fantastically weathered sandstone rocks, full of life. It looks as if it would be dead, but it's full of life because under the surface, the microorganisms are singing and dancing and having a feast because there is snow, and very soon they get some water.